with respect to the fiscal crisis looming out there in the future, we'll see whether a democracy can deal with an obvious problem that's going to be present in not too many years, and the earlier we take action to deal with it, the better. The Paul Revere of America these days is David Walker, the Comptroller General, who is absolutely dedicated to the idea of bringing to the attention of the Congress and the American people the fiscal crisis that's looming out there.